Dearly beloved, how are you? Are you doing well? You must always be happy in the Lord. That's what the Lord desires. That's why He keeps speaking to you every day. Then why should you be sad? Tell Him every day, Jesus, thank you for keeping me happy each and every day. I will always rejoice in you. If you say so, the heart of the Lord will become glad. Today you might have some inferiority complex due to something. You might say that that's all is my life. I am from a poor family. My family is uneducated. There is no one to help us. My family situation is like this. That's all is my life. I do not have proper knowledge too. Are you blaming yourself like this with inferiority complex? Are you saying my life has come to an end? I can never come up in life. I can never be blessed. You might think like that. But see what the Lord says. Look what the Lord says in 1 Chronicles chapter 29 and verse 12. Let me read this word of God for you. In your hand is power and might. In your hand it is to make great and to give strength to all. The Lord says it is possible with my hand to make anyone great and to give strength to all. He could lift David to be the king of a nation who was shepherding the sheep and was rejected and isolated. And also Esther did not even have her parents and was like an orphan. She might have thought, oh, I lost my parents. That's all is my life. But the Bible says that she was exalted to be the queen of 127 countries. Joseph was sold as a slave as he was brought to the land of Egypt. His life was in jeopardy. He had left his family and was left as an orphan. He became a slave too. He was in a situation where he could have thought that his life had come to an end, but the Lord was with Joseph and exalted him as the prime minister of the entire nation. So God is able to exalt and make anyone great. He can lift you up as well. He can exalt you. Do not allow your inferiority complex to discourage you. Do not ever think that my family is like this, my life is like this, my knowledge is less, or I am less educated. The Lord can lift you up. It is He who says, my son, my daughter, I can exalt and make anyone great. I can lift you up as well. I can exalt you. That is the word of the Lord. So say it boldly, dear Lord, will you really exalt me and make me great? The Lord will say yes. Say to Him, dear Lord, I believe that you can make anyone great. You lifted up David, Esther and Joseph and made them great. I believe that you are able to lift me up too. Thank you, for you are going to make me great and exalt me. I pray this prayer in the name of Lord Jesus Christ, dear Father. Amen. Amen.